careful. That's the de Havilland 110 Sea Vixen, the only one that flies. What a sight. For a Royal Air Force contract. In the fleet air arm colours. And it weighs around 19 tonnes. This is a big girl. Extended twin booms. When it comes by low next time, have a look at the twin booms. The booms which run from the fuselage and hold the tail plane in order to wait your turn to get onto the deck. Now you can just see those booms protruding forwards of the wing that carry the extra fuel. A couple of times, Stan used to fly this aeroplane as well, this very aircraft. Hopefully amongst the baggage under the fuselage there was the hook. I didn't actually see it, but they have a very large, obvious metal hook.